Famous jazz man Rahsaan Roland Kirk has assembled some of the top black classical jazz artists in the country, and here they are, so let's have a very particularly warm welcome for them.
True black music will be heard tonight. We want you to get into it with us out in the audience. Don't let them wave the sign. You just get into it. Kajumba! Roy Haynes on the drums. Roy Haynes on the drums. True artist, playwright, and saxophonist Archie Shepp. Charles Mingus on the bass fiddle, Mr. Charles Mingus.
back in 1970, 71, jazz was still underrepresented in terms of just numbers. You know, how many people play in the Tonight Show, or who's on staff at CBS, or all those kind of things, because there was still a problem. You know, there was still many racial problems, you know, still going. But I think he was a fighter, and he just wanted to feel that he did all he could to open things up.
That was wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.